Let's go ahead and then turn those Dalmatians in.
Symbol.
Alright.
Let's go see Winnie the Pooh.
You don't have one, you'll have Mitz. Yeah, Mitz or JL.
Think.
Hi there. What's wrong?
Nothing. I just thinking.
Oh.
I was thinking of how to say goodbye to Pooh.
Pooh?
Yes.
Wait a second. You're Pooh?
Yes, I'm Winnie the Pooh. Pooh for short. Who are you?
I'm Sora.
Oh, hello, Sora. Have you come to say goodbye to Pooh, too?
Well, no. Why would I do that? We've only just met.
Because everyone's gone away.
What do you mean?
Well, we all left here in the Hundred Acre Wood. And we'd take walks together. Or play poo sticks.
Okay, I want to know what the fuck is some honey.
Just one small smackerel would taste very good right now. But now, everyone is gone. All my friends, and my favorite honey tree, too. Everyone must have gone away while I was napping, I think.
I see that treasure chest.
So who knows? Maybe I shall end up going away somewhere as well. But I wonder, how do I say goodbye to myself? Think. Oh, my tumbly is getting rather rumbly.
Yeah, I meant to turn this lately, but I want to start going again. Even though you're home. Yeah, like, every time I go to a tournament, I say, all right, this is it. I'm locking in. I'm going out to more tournaments. And then I just don't go. I did go to Casa de Smash a couple nights ago. I got fifth. I mean, but then again, there's only like 20 people.
I could eat my fill.
Here's the thing. So I got there late, so I didn't have a chance to practice or like warm up, and I had to fight a Min Min round one. So you can pretty much guess how that went. But I would have fought Marley the Pac-Man, and if I beat him twice, then I would have won the tournament because Jason DQ.
What's going on?
Riku!
Yeah, Min round one, and it wasn't
hey,
Micro.
Hey, cut it out!
I'm not dreaming this time. Right?
I hope not. It took forever to find you.
Riku! Wait a second, where's Kairi?
Isn't she with you?
Microphone Mars? Nah.
Well, don't worry. I'm sure she made it off the island, too. We're finally free. Hey, she might even be looking for us now. We'll all be together again soon. Don't worry. Just leave everything to me. I know this...
Leave it to who?
Sora.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, if I was able to get my run back against that main man and I beat him, then I probably would have beat Marley.
We visited so many places in the
world. Because I'm pretty good versus Pac-Man and I have beaten him before.
Really? Well, what do you know? I never would have guessed.
Oh, and guess what? Sora's the Keyblade Master.
Who would have thought it?
What's that mean?
So this is called a Keyblade?
Huh? Hey, give it back!
Catch. But Pac-Man is still... That's because y'all motherfuckers don't know how to fight him.
So you're coming with us, right?
Same thing with Steve.
We've got this awesome rocket. Wait till you see it.
Go! He can't come!
What?
Forget it!
Oh, come on. He's my friend.
I don't care.
Oh, he's gone.
Riku? Nice going. Oh, well. At least he's okay. And who knows? Maybe we'll run into Kairi soon, too.
Wait, I just fucking noticed. Bruh, I just noticed that's the fucking lady in the tramp. That's actually crazy. This. But there are them. So it doesn't sound annoying in this one? Okay, stun him, huh? Cool. I did not know I could come here. let's go turn in some more puppies. Look who's back. Does Sephiroth come out in this one? Yes, he does.
This should help. Give me strength.
Ha!
get out of it. That's a wrap for this guy. And there's the other best magic spell.
You see, it's just as I told you. While you toiled away trying to find your dear friend, he quite simply replaced you with some new companions. Evidently, now he values them far more than he does you. You're better off without that wretched boy. Now think no more of him and come with me. I'll help you find what you're searching for.
I live and breathe, if it isn't Pinocchio.
Oh, hi, Jiminy.
What in the world are you doing down here?
Playing hide and seek.
I just don't believe it. And here I was, up all night just worried sick about you. Why, of all the Pinocchio?
Because we call that stealing. Have a good stream. All right, is she sweet? I'll see you next time. I probably might wrap up pretty soon.